first came to UK in 1998. My first aim to come to UK is to study architecture and design. I was based in Yorkshire, Lincolnshire. During my university time, I also participated in the local gallery called the Fern Art Gallery, and they're always running a winter show. This is how I first started to get involved in British art. I love London. I think London is a great city. Relocating to London makes me feel like a tourist again. I think London got a different interesting place to explore. Different culture and different community is living here that inspire me, and I want to transpose all these images onto my canvas.